Growing up, I was the youngest of seven raised on a school teacher's salary. And I worked my way through college as a janitor, waxing floors at the Space Needle. That's why I can't stand what's going on in the U.S. Senate. They're wasting money on programs that aren't creating jobs or helping the economy, and running up debt that's threatening our future. That goes against everything I believe. I'm Dino Rossi, and I approve this message. To save our future, we have to change Washington, D.C. now.